What Rutgers did tonight didn't shock the coaching staff. And we sold it and sold it and sold it like, hey man, like these guys are coming. Like if we were going to war, we'd stop by New Jersey and pick them up. Like, you know what I mean? Like them cats, they play for keeps.